Hello once again, Frigid Years. Welcome back to an American Trucker in Europe. I decided to do an episode of this for Christmas. Or should I say the day after Christmas, because I wasn't really feeling up to the task of recording yesterday. And I'll explain why in a second. But anyway, we are back in Euro Truck Simulator 2. And this is where... this is our route. We're beginning in Grumant, Bien, up in Svalbard. Coming back on the mainland in Kirkenes. In Kirken, in Norway. Then going down through Finland. And ending in Kouvola. So, that's what we're doing, and we're carrying... let's see, what are we carrying here? Gravel. 59,000 pounds of gravel. And with that, we are off. Plus, we are using the winter mod, hence the snow all around. It's a nice and frigid 15 degrees Fahrenheit, 7:15 a.m.
Thank you.
as hell. Both ways before crossing the street. Truck a lot since I last played for the series. The reason for that is profile I had where I had basically the entire map discovered, all the truck upgrades, and my own truck. I lost that when I got my new PC. Profile didn't carry over, so I've had to use the whoa, oh, that was scary. use the American Trucker in Europe profile to play. Instead. As you may have guessed, the same thing happens to the American Truck Simulator profile as well. American Truck Simulator actually has had, one or two states added since I last, uploaded that series. did celebrate Christmas this year. What kind of stuff did you get for Christmas? All I got was some candy, some clothes, and $150 in gift cards. But, you know, Actually, no, we're not. We're not gonna rest up yet. We are gonna fill up. Thank you. this map real quick. Oh, of course. The rest area is on the other side of the road. We're gonna wait until we're outside of Kemi. Until I rest. take a look at where we are right now. On the E75 outside of Oulu. Okay. And we'll rest. 3:09 PM outside of Oulu, Finland. Thank you. play it safe. Grumant began to Kouvola. 33,700 euros for 2,235 XP. Almost halfway to level 40. And that's gonna do it for this episode of An American Trucker in Europe. GTA 4 will be the next video. So, stay tuned for that. Until next time, keep the pedal down and keep on rocking.